Mi'kmaq First Nations people. Mi'kmaq is still home to many Mi'kmaq peoples, the original caretakers of this land. We are all treaty peoples. We also recognize that African Nova Scotians are a distinct people whose histories, legacies,
and contributions have enriched that part of Mi'kmaq that is Nova Scotia for over 400 years. And now your starting lineups. Let's start with the visiting CPA and Cheetah. Number two, Riley McDonald. Number three, Alina Bryant. Number 11, Susie Clark. Number 12, Sarah Maller. And number 33, Lara Hickey. And now your starting lineup, so you're Armbrae Osprey. One moment. After a brief break, we're back with the starting lineups. Number two, Iris Lushner. Number four, Yami Mora. Number seven, Sasha Ilga. Number nine, Lily Francois. And number 15, Emily Nunes-Sabian. Without further ado, let the game begin.
Yeah!
basketball.
Thank you.
it's only appropriate that this is the best game we can offer. 11-9 for the Armbrae Ospreys. 6 minutes, 51 seconds left in the first quarter. Much like an Osprey, let's dive in.
Thank you.
In for the CPA, she is number 24, Kaylee Ross. In for the Armbrae, number 23, Rebecca Rouse. And while we're at it, London Jordan, in for the Armbrae.
Defense! 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 Def
four. By the way, folks, both teams in the bonus.
Thank you.
Braves get us started in the second quarter. Foul number 33 for the Cheetahs, Laura Hickey.
Go!
team for the Cheetahs, number 8, Sam Crawford. In for the Ospreys, number 5, Maddie Root.
Thank you.
in for the Chivas, number 7, number 12, and number 33, Mackenna McDonald, Sarah Mallard, and Laura Hickey. Laura. Third time in the charm. Thank you. Sarah Miller with the three-point play puts it at 22. Lost the good play in the second quarter.
Thank you.
Folks, if you're wondering who are those stunning athletes on the court right now, those are Brooke Eye, Buddy Fields, Amari the Slavery for Upshaw, Jalen Berlin Simmons, Nye Johnson, and Mae Jagger. They are just some of the wonderful members of our boys Armbrae Osprey's team. You can check them out in action tomorrow. Thank you. CPA possession. Folks, if you're watching these athletes out here and you're wondering whether you could get out there and play as well as they can, it's no question, thanks to Evolve Fitness, with just a couple of their current fitness toolkits, you might be able to get up to their incredible level. Take a ride on the struggle bus of fun with Evolve Fitness.
Thank you.
Foul number two for the Cheetos, Riley McDonald. That technical foul will bring Nevaeh O'Connell to the line. As in for the Cheetos, number three, Aaliyah Bright. Yeah! CPA Cheetos.
That was the third quarter.
Maddie Elsmere. In for the CPA Cheetahs, Riley McDonald.
Thank you.
basketball.
Thank you.
Armbrae's grab the ball. The final 19 seconds of the game. All about. Folks, thanks for coming out, and we'll see you next time.